The Nation reported that an overcrowded wooden pirogue-style boat carrying over 60 people capsized in Guinea over the weekend, with many still missing. The Wall Street Journal reported that the boat's engine failed, with a vessel being carried forward on the waves of the river. The wooden boat crashed directly into a mining ship in the area, causing people inside to go overboard. Rescue crews say 18 people were rescued, but at least 10 people were killed, with at least a dozen more still missing.